parties that are championing this anti-terror war to have a synergy, because synergy is very, very important, whether in terms of intelligence sharing, using a task force system, or other forms of collaboration. Why is it that in Nigeria it's very, very difficult? Thank you.
Thank you very much.
My name is Jerry Agri. My question goes like this. We have high level of criminality in Nigeria and also suicide issues. And in some part of the country, they accommodate a lot of drug enhancement, substances or chemicals. And this criminal or suicide bombing or suicide issues are not out for the Western countries. But you see that of recent, the issue we tend to have this more in our own country. What are the measures put in place to curb these activities in Nigeria? Thank you.